So it's just over a week now to the weigh-ins. I'm going to have some warm baths today, or hot baths as I say, my sweatsuit on. Probably put some Epsom salt in there as well to open my pores, get the sweat going. Down at 64 kilos, going to lose 2.3 kilos to make weight. So, shouldn't be that hard to be honest with you. So this is another process of cutting weight. Okay, so I've just had the salt bath, I've had the sweatsuit on in the bath, in the hot water, I've been in there for half an hour. Come down now to weigh myself, see what I weigh, see if I've shifted any. Okay, so, weigh myself, coming at 63.8. So, still 7 days out, so, definitely gonna get that one. Watch this. I got a brand new 3-bedroom crib with spotlights in the ceiling. It's sick. Got a beanbag in the computer room. All I need now is Grand Theft Auto 6. Got an office and everything cocaine white. In the morning it can get too bright, but it doesn't affect me these days, cause I've been staying up way too deep in the night, thinking about before it all went bad, before the day I met my real dad, before I knew about money and bills, and now they both made my mum get sad. Sat counting about 25 bags, I'm running out of elastic bands, cause it turns out when you make money on the road, there's nothing you can do with the cash. So I jump in the S-line driving fast, hope I don't bump into my stepdad, cause he say mental abuse is worse than physical abuse, and I wanna get him back, but I don't wanna do another custodial sentence in a 4x4 pad, and I got I take this time to apologise to my best friend, cause we almost crashed. Let me try and explain, it's intricate because I've never been playing. It's intimate because I never contacted a counsellor to get rid of this pain. I walk with it and now I'm going insane, losing control of my own brain. Watching documentaries on serial killers and feeling that I can relate. Did you find that strange? Yeah? Okay. Well, let me get this straight. If I do a life sentence or I don't make it, it's cause I could not handle the pain. I don't wanna hear nobody complain about that's good talent gone to waste, cause if I didn't go through what I went through, then you would've never downloaded my mixtapes. So let me confide in you, let me get it off my chest. Turns out no matter how many tracks I make, I still can't handle the stress. But I don't watch all the indirects. True say man might see me as a threat, I don't mind going out as a legend, as long as I'm known as Manchester's best. So picture the scene, I'm sitting in my corner sofa in peace, until I got a call. Have you seen yourself in the papers? You wanted by the police. And I was like, what? And it was hot. But do you wanna know what was a lot? The night before was the night that I went on Twitter, had a direct message from Slough. Just my luck. Let me do a Vincent Van Gogh, cause you know I paint pictures with words, and I still not published one book. I was in Panacea trying to get to the bar, and my man didn't wanna let me pass. Push me into a family of brothers, before you knew it I'd already been crap. But let me remind these fools, into the devil I turn. They step back, I step forward, play with fire and you're gonna get burned.
Right, so we're just going Thai boxing now. Got a one-to-one with my coach, Dee Donnelly. We'll be filming that. This is the last intense Thai boxing one-to-one session before the fight, so you're gonna push me through my paces.
Straight down, once you round about the bottom, maybe round about the truck left, down to the main road, come back and then truck your face left, it'll bring you off the other side, straight in back into the jump. Nice and steady.
Stop making them.
Are you short, son?
Be on hook.
That's it, speed.
Fight day. This dickhead's gonna get his head sucked off today. So, just want to tell the cameraman that I'm fucking ready.
Girl,
put me weight back on.
I'm
weighing 66 kilos today. Yesterday I weighed at 60.6, so I put like 5.5 kilos on overnight. So, all the hard work's done now. Basically, just gotta get there and get the win. Fucking party after it. So, yeah. See you on the other side.
Yeah, not fucking
here.
What?
Nasty.
What's
the joke? Don't you do, Callum, fucking hell.
You looking forward to tonight? Beautiful.
Take your fuck off.
What was it, your face?
Fuck off.
It's live on Facebook, this.
No, it's fucking not. You can't get live on a Nikon.
Oh, for busting his chops, Sally.
Tripping that Mary. Oh, oh, oh.
Fucking hate you on camera, mate.
Have you got a back though?
Yeah. Always got a back in the car.
Put the car, get in, man.
Got two more fights after that.
I've got fucking three fights.
Three?
To choose from.
Yeah. ABC.
ABC, bummer.
And the other thing is, it's real posh.
Electric seats.
Sound button.
Side you roll.
Right, so you get rid of the bits.
Yeah.
Get rid of the bits.
You just come out, you can look at my leg. Come out with his leg.
Make it breach.
Make sure make it breach always.
So you get rid of that base on that side?
Yeah, always. Make sure make it breach. If you just roll, you won't go. Make it breach.
Breach.
Always.
Yeah.
You always drive it. He wants to just pick you down, definitely. Imagine you just coming to your leg, man. Easy. Come over here. Grab your own wrist.
You know what you said when you touched him?
Yeah, grab your own wrist.
Because if he gets any chance to put his head to your hip and pick you up and slam you, he will then. Just keep him there, keep him locked underneath him.
Yeah.
Punish him. Power in there. You're an awful bro. Remember, keep them hands tight, don't get caught, tend to swim.
Oh, that was it.
Yeah. See, exactly. Drop your leg with your shoulder. Take the pressure on my bones. Yeah. On my ribs. Exactly. Yeah, use you there.
So you've got 20 minutes.
What?
Okay. Did no one tell you?
No.
No. Did no one giving you a... No. Sorry about that. There is an interval. So we've got 20 minutes before you're out. Yeah? Are you ready for your tape on your gloves?
Yeah, cool.
Cage with a mixed martial arts record of 3 victories, 2 defeats. Inter bantamweight title on the line here at Fight Star Championship. Ian Hurst in the extreme hobby trunks taking on Callum Macdonald in the red scramble shorts. Ben, a lot of crowd support here for Callum Macdonald.
Turn your hips out.
Looks for the guillotine early, but nice takedown from Hurst.
Really good technique from Hurst. You're right. Donald scrambling on the guillotine. Looks to, doesn't have both hands. Now he does. Not quite got that guard locked.
Get your breath. Don't waste your energy.
Yeah, Hurst needs to be careful here. I mean, initially looked like he was going to pass right to side control, but he's playing about now. He needs to clear that hand off the head, really. Yeah, and does so. Always look comfortable, to be fair to him. Trying to get busy now on top.
Donald throwing up a triangle. Hurst does well to pass and now finds himself in side control.
Yeah, we've seen some excellent groundwork from other fighters in the Sheffield Shoot Fighters camp, so not surprising really here with that smothering top game he's trying to put down. But as he's mentioned, Ben, credit to Callum Macdonald.
Throws up the triangle, might have it, Dave. Posture's going to be the key here.
Yeah, he needs to break the posture down. He looks in a lot of trouble here. He could get the tap here, Macdonald.
That is very tight, very early.
Could turn the angle here, Ben. Gets the tap, fantastic work. Crowd go absolutely wild. Credit to him, embraces his family down here to the side of us. Ben, you have to say, fair play, Callum Macdonald, stay calm, kept attacking from his back. That's what you want to see from a jiu-jitsu fighter. And he gets the win, well done to him.
He wasn't going. It was just that little pull on his head. Both hands pulled out.
He was just staring at us. It was like that.
Yeah. He was just chilling like, fucking pull his head down.
I should have shot for the under, but I thought, I'll get in this way, because he wasn't strong at all. When we were on top, I could just easily move him when he was right at me.
You were comfortable. You relaxed. At first, you were tense.
It's that first 10 seconds, your head's going, and you think, right, you need to slow and think what you're doing.
Thank you.
Who's next? Just springing me. It's pretty curious, mate. It got me winded, man. Boom, slammed me straight away. Winded, I thought, no, winded.
Half that, squeeze me. That's it, that's Jimmy Ryan. He's
always rolling with my motherfucking boys. But you gotta understand when it's yours, they don't really leave your ass with a motherfucking choice. I just love when I'm with you. Yeah, this shit is on 10. We used to be friends.
Oh, that's better than fucking belt, huh?